Okay, so I have to go to the bank and get cash because registration is $15, but I don't have cash. So, going to the bank. Okay, so I just made it in. It's like $15. I got a wristband, and it's so cool out here. I got some turf going. I met with Joey. I think he's the guy over the event, and he was really nice. I like that he actually like said hello and introduced himself and told me about the whole setup and the purpose of this event. So I think that's pretty dope. And shouts out to Joey at Fired Up. Yeah, this is a great expo. Deuces. To try to participate in this workout and yoga, so we'll see how that goes. And also I'm gonna head on over to South Beach for this cool party, get my goodie bag and go. Oh my gosh, I'm so glad I came, because I don't know if you guys know this, but I have a 15k in like 2 weeks, and I've met this guy. His name is Chad, and he's a running coach. Awesome individual, so nice and personable. And yeah, he does 100-mile runs, and his girlfriend is like, well, fiance is she's a yoga instructor, and I actually did yoga with her at an event in Miami, so I'm excited. We're gonna see if we can do like a gait analysis on Saturday.
I saw you chilling with me, Mill up at the summer gym.
Ooh. I just need a cup of water. Is that possible? Okay. Thank you. She
I'm not afraid to
To the brunch, but I think it's over with, but I don't care. Event. I think it's called Juicy Lucy. Ooh. Furniture. So yeah, Wynwood in Miami is filled with like so much art and, you know, up and coming companies. It's pretty cool to watch this area transform. But I'll do a vlog about Wynwood for you guys one day. Smoothing. Pineapple, lime, papaya. Goodness. Weekend Miami event where I'm gonna be watching people present their startup ideas, and then there's gonna be a winner, and then at some point there's gonna be an after party. So
thank you.
on my way to this after party for this startup startup weekend Miami in Key Biscayne. So I met up my friend Michael. He is going to follow me there.
Turn left to merge onto I-395 West.
Yes. He's going to follow me there, and we're going to have cocktails and little snacks. And. Yeah, I'm working on public speaking, so I don't have to say and all the time. But it should be cool. Like, this is my last event for the day. Thank you, Siri. Alright, so I'm in downtown Miami. It's so beautiful here. And the sun is setting. And look at the plane. Yeah. Key Biscayne Island. Supposed to be following me, but his phone's dead, so I don't even know how he's gonna get here. He's probably just gonna go home. So, but yeah, girl, I've never been to Key Biscayne before. You can go like fishing. There are parks here. Aww.
Hmm.
Think
so?
Yeah, or just park behind the last person. Just don't block a driveway. That's it. So, yeah, these properties are beautiful. Ooh, look at the moon.
You know?
Yeah.
What the fuck is that?
This is a camera. The HTC Reef.
Why does it look like that?
What
does this do?
It films. It takes photographs. It takes audio.
And where does it go to? Like a cloud or something?
You can have it go to the cloud, but there's a memory card under there.
And so when you go home, you're going to...
Yes, I'm going to edit.
It and then edit it and then filter it. And put that shit on Instagram and shit.
I'm going to put it on YouTube. It was like $150.
Damn, bro.
Which is $200, but...
I just bought a fucking camera. Which, you remember... Yeah, I told you when I was in Best Buy and I told you I was looking for a camera. You don't remember.
No, I was with you?
No, you wasn't with me, but we were having a conversation.
Yes.
Whatever. So yeah, I spent too much money.
Everybody out. What does that have to do with age? Everybody knows the song. It's the Miami theme song.
You are so literal. Like, I didn't mean it.
Oh. What do you prefer? First or last name?
Well, it's okay. Just now with the pictures.
Oh, okay.
Last name? Okay.
Got it.
You guys can go ahead.
I don't really want a picture.
You got a picture of this shit?
I don't.
Hop on in. Look, everything is a...
Hop on in.
We can take our separate pictures. You don't have to take a picture with me.
I don't want to.
There you go.
I'll pass.
You got that.
I'll pass.
You good? All right, man.
Oh, what are we drinking? Which one are you going to pick? Orange or yellow?
Is it free?
Next bottle.
Yes. Look at you. Is it free? Let's go this I think it's lemonade and champagne. Flesh, but not for long. I need you dignity to stand with pride, realize it all in all. You stand tall, go ahead, Yeah, this is the house that was on Instagram. You want to sit in a cabana? We got a canal back here. Oh, FYI, I'm doing a vlog. That's why I'm filming. So I can edit you out if you were like... Photo booth. This is an awesome photo booth. Can I get some pictures? Yeah, I'm totally doing another one. It's so much fun. Like, start a weekend, Diversity Miami. We in here. Got Michael on the side of me. The bounce house behind me.
Oh, they just blew this video.
Step and repeat. It's a camera. It's by HTC. They're not sponsoring me, but you know. Yeah, you can play with it in a second. So, this is the party, and it's happening. And so, there you go. Bye,
y'all. And then do the next one.
Bye, guys.
Have a good night.
All right. Well, I like these pictures, though.
I'm leaving Key Biscayne. Wow, it was a pleasure to be on this island and see what it was about. I'll definitely be back to do some vlogging there. Like,